Hi everyone. This video is on physics, chemistry, and mathematics virtual lab. This is for kids, children, and also for teachers. So I made this video to enhance e-learning methods in children. So it is going to benefit students and can study at their own place. And where it's gonna be free from paying travel expenditure. Hi kids. So these labs are going to develop the scientific thinking in children. So rather than making them memorize the facts, they are made to think and understand things and the world around them. Why? Because children are nowadays, they're all millennials. So they know how to think, they are habituated of the latest technologies, they are very much interested in self-learning, they want autonomy, right? So they want to relate every theory concept with the practical, okay? So without understanding a theory with some practical knowledge, so definitely children are not going to memorize the things, okay? So in that point of view, I'm showing a best online source where students can enhance their thinking ability in terms of interactive simulations. Children, so here on my screen, I'm showing page, so which is on PHET, right? So PHET is the biggest source where students can enhance their knowledge. So with the help of online lectures, this physics education and technology will help students to have an interactive simulation models of all theoretical concepts. So in my survey, I found this is the best website for children. It's not only for children, so kids can make use of them, and even higher education students, right, like university students, can also make use of this source, right? So let me start with what you have to do. You have to type PHET in Google, right? So PHET stands for Physics Education Technology, right? So in that way you have to type. So then you can see a screen. So it will be redirect you to PHET, so which was developed by Colorado University. So all experiments which was done in a form of a virtual are free. So you can find here free online physics, chemistry, biology, earth sciences, where you can able to do them. So here the simulation for teaching all these STEM topics are going to be involved with physics, chemistry, biology, and maths from different universities of Colorado, Boulder, which is going to be collaborated with a lot of, you know, techniques, right? So here STEM stands for science, technology, engineering, and management. So they're not just focused on children, so they focus in even on all kind of sectors, like, you know, science, technology, engineering, even with the management concept. So let me show you how it is gonna work. So click on this link, so it will redirect you to homepage of phet.colorado.edu. But it's not just to bring guys, even you can practice on your own. So there is a physics, chemistry, mathematics, earth sciences, and biology. So it covers a lot of things over here. Okay? Let me show you one. So by that you can do on your own. So the only source you have to make for this
watching and practice them. So you need a laptop and you need a complete internet access with a good bandwidth. So then you can go for it. So let me show you physics, how it works. So you can do something like information, you know, gathered and developed a lot of technology that operates during this. So you see a lot of information the motion on the and how keep summarize on the whatever concept you want to understand better by seeing virtually, you can go through that. Right? So let me show you one balancing act, which is big interesting. So if you are having a way of making use of this online simulations, so definitely I'm requesting this. So definitely to kids, but the children they never play games. They will play all these concepts in a offline. Right? So definitely now use this in the you know regularly they're gonna use this and they will you know enhance a lot of scientific knowledge in them and they can relate each and every concept what they got taught in their schools, they can relate back to these simulations. Okay? See how many videos they have. So how they form the remote or emotion, right? What is the description, what is generator, like the clarity audits, and how they you know, see sometimes in schools they do some work to the students, like you know, write some essay on the university. Let me explain, you know, explain about the university, how it's gonna work. So instead of just marking up the concepts, marking up the theory, so if you watch these kind of simulation videos, definitely you will you know enhance with a lot of scientific thinking. So we have to develop the scientific thinking in the children. So that is there in our hands. So to make children aware about the online courses, I made this video. Okay. So let me show you. So there are a lot of valuable candidate numbers, master's things. So not only for children, even for ordinary students, if you want to brush up your fundamentals. Okay, so this PhD is going to help you, okay, in all the ways. So I guess all parents, please make your children habit of this by the way, these names where they can you know learn a lot of concepts with this mission. So you can see a lot of options over here. So there are mass labels, courses from objects, levels, so position none, rulers, and mass. So let me show one by one. So here is there, so this simulation was done on balancing act. Right? So let me move this out. So then you can perform this balancing act. Okay? So now we move the option order, which is this up and this below, so you move this out. So what do we move? So now you can place weights on either side of this balancing table. So let me place weight of 5 kg on this. You have to drag and put it on the base. So let me move this also on the other side of the balancing act. Then you can give me weight for more balance. Right? So this balancing is not only depend on weight, it depends on even the length also. But then how to measure the length, how to measure the length. So these options called ruler, mass. So let me ruler, weight on the scale. So whether you move it on me, at mass. Okay? You have the same weight, with the same length. So it is moving towards left, right? See, that's how your weight or all depends upon your length. That can be this. Okay? So it's not ruler, you can go mass. Any mass, you can go mass. Right? It's not chemical. It's not masses. Mass is chemical also. Right? See, the one which is extending towards downward direction. So now, direction goes. So you can see the arrow going right. So this is the forces from it. Let me use the left. So the level here, there is imbalance. If you want to make it balanced, you have exactly the mark, then that is equal. Right? So this is how you can go. Okay? So this is my about reduction. So if you want to go and work on balance lab, so click on the balance lab like this. So you can go to the soldier, you can go to the base, you can go to the base, you can go to the people, let me give you support. So you can find people that is on it. Okay? Engage is supported, 20 kids, goes away. So let me add this right here. It can be a lot of because they need to learn. Right? So this is how you can make up people, boys, girls, and you can use the mystery objects. Okay? You can make two studies. Okay? So if you want to play like a game, so click on game. Right. And there are two levels of the level four, how game was designed. In the same way, you can play or children and kids games where they can enhance their thinking ability. So don't support children playing necessary games like PUBG and all. So you can have different kind of games where they operate in voice and iPads. Okay? So by that, you are the one who make your kids a lot of, you know, developing their mindset, you know. So that is how this virtual apps, but then this interaction situation was developed by Polar Universe. Okay? So let me go back. Let me show you the other. So let me click and show the mathematics. See, mathematics is not, you know, just very So if you find the list view, you can find the list view over here, or you can find the list view in the form of something like this. You have to click this, and all the rest of it. If you want the list, you can click this for the next one. This one, I'll show the page size. So you can page, it will be divided and all. Yeah. So this one, I'm next for the other provider. Let me show you another. So So people are smart. So development will be also developed pretty much in the next few days. Or at least Flash Player 8 will run simulation. So whether you want a laptop, after we supported with few software like Adobe Flash Player, you have to download and then do that. Download and the Oracle software will be in your laptop. So then few videos will go on. Okay. Attempt to view the simulation anyway. Adobe Flash Player is blocked. Let me click on that. Okay, let's start. It's easy to download, let's download. So but I can do that. There's the
setting problem. So you can download if your laptop or system is supported with a Flash player. So definitely you can go with and you can watch this. So let me go with another experiment. So light diffraction, you know. Let me show you this acid-based solution. Okay, guys, so interesting. So please practice them, right? So if you practice, so definitely lot of students will, you know, follow you. So even they will also enhance themselves. So that is how, you know, you can develop your minds will develop like anything. Okay. See, again, there is an introduction and the solutions are over here. Let me start with an introduction. See, your pH indicator is here. And what is it? This is acid-based solution. Water, strong acid, strong base, weak base. And here, molecules are there. Solvent, graph, and hide views. So what are the tools? So tools, pH tool is there. What is this? So this is pH color key. Instead of using a pH meter, you can make use of pH color key also. Or you can make use of how to define acid base with some kind of reading. Okay, plus and minus. I think you all know neutral is 7, isn't it? So less than 7, greater than 7. So it can be defined with a positive and negative. Okay. So let me put this water, strong acid. Okay. So let me dip this pH meter into it. It will show the value. So the pH value is 2 for strong acid. Right? So weak acid. So the pH value is 4.5. So when the acid is weak, so the pH value is 4.5. I think you all know the neutral value of pH is 7. Less than 7 acid, less than 7 is 6. So this is the pH value being indicated. So you go with the weak base. And then this, the pH value is 9.5. Yeah. And so you go with solvent. Right? So here, you can identify the acid, what is base, and you can see the range. Okay. So the pH value also will be indicated. So what you have to do is, and the color will be indicated in terms of the pH value. Right? And you can hide use also. So it's molecules and solvents, just liquid also you can do. So you can go with water, but you can here in terms of color it shows. So with that, you have to go away and tell them what the pH value, which is range is 0. Let's go with the pH meter, not pH itself, which is 0. That's how water is used to be, right? Right. So I will do that for the direction. So you can be here, and you find acids, and you can find structural levels in terms of mole per liter, and strength, strong. You can go with this, see how molecules are, the whole heavy molecule and the molecules, and you can make this. So let me show this also. So go with the bigger one. So see, the light intensity is very good because it is becoming big. Right? So this is strong. So this is how you can do it. That's it. That's how you can make use of these molecules. It is 3-way, right? So that's how you can use this to give your email address, right? And you have to give your passport, your first name, last name, country, city, and if you have any Twitter, details, you can view and click next. It then finally the additional information will be gonna ask. So based on that, you can register. Okay, any updates related to PHPT interaction simulations, it will come to your email. Okay, so that's how you can register with free of cost. So you will be updated with a lot of things. Okay, so that's it, guys. So this is what about virtual labs for physics, chemistry, biology, earth sciences. So where I found a very good source in online. So definitely in future, if I found any other source, so definitely I will make a video and share to you guys. Okay, all the best for kids, children, and students of all, you know, grades. Okay, so please practice them and enhance your thinking ability. Right, thank you, bye. And I request all of you, so please subscribe and share this information to all your friends, your neighbors, parents, teachers, everyone. So please share this information. It is going to be helpful to you in, you know, in all aspects. Okay, so please like and share this video to everyone. Thank you.